For this exercise, you want to grab the bent bar attachment and hook it up to the cable pulley station. Not only do you want to lean into this, but you want to keep yourself at an angle so you can bring the bar down further. You want to keep your shoulders locked in place, you want to bend at the elbow joint. When you come down, you want to put all that pressure on the back of your arm and target that tricep muscle. As you can see here, you want to keep an underhand grip on the bar and keep it wide.